More than 30 people have been killed in a huge factory fire in Delhi. It broke out in the early hours of this morning in the city's old quarter. Rescue services say dozens of workers were sleeping inside the building at the time of the fire.